Good morning, good morning, good morning. Welcome, members, partners, and friends to our corporate fast every Thursday at 7 a.m. And I'm really excited about how our church comes together on a day like this. I want you to know that the entire month of June, that we'll be dealing with the gifts of the Spirit. So if you've ever said, okay, I need to know more about the gifts of the Spirit, the entire month of June, we'll be dealing with them. And so you don't want to miss one Thursday. But today we're going to start with the word faithfulness. Can you say it out of your mouth? Just say faithfulness. And I want you to meditate on this scripture, Proverbs 3:3-4. And it says, let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck. Write them on the tablet of your heart. Then you will win favor and a good name in the sight of God and man. Dang, that is so meaty right there. Listen to what it says. That when you bind them around your neck, faithfulness, write it on the tablet of your heart. I'm going to be faithful no matter what. Then you will win favor and a good name. It's like being a person of your word. Your name is good wherever you go. Someone knows if you say it, if you talk about it, if you say that this is what's going to happen, your name is so good there is no doubt about it because you've been faithful. You will win a good name in the sight of God and in the sight of man. There is nothing like being faithful. We serve a faithful God. A God that is so consistent. He doesn't waver with you. He's not sometiming with you. He doesn't tap in and tap out with you. So why should we give God anything less? Why cannot we determine that we're going to live a life of faithfulness? 1 Corinthians 1:9 talks about his faithfulness endures to all generations. And then Psalms 105 says, he desires to be faithful to all generations. I want you to meditate today and ask yourself, am I faithful? Am I faithful in the things I like? And am I faithful in the things that I don't like? Am I faithful in being obedient to God? Am I faithful to the things of God? Am I faithful to myself, to my desires, to my plans, to my goals? Am I wishy-washy? Am I sometiming? And if I am, let me meditate on these scriptures, recognizing if I tie faithfulness around my neck, I'm going to win favor and I'm going to win a good name. Not only with people, but with God. You know what faithfulness wins? It wins benefits. It wins God's hand. It wins God showing up. It wins God opening doors that no man can shut. Faithfulness causes favor to erupt and be unleashed in your life. And then I want you to meditate on Isaiah 54:10 and Psalms 111:7-8. It is time, people of God, for us to decide we are going to be faithful. In this fast forward season, I don't see anything greater than you being faithful so that you can tap in to the fast forward that God has for you. Can you say this with me? I challenge myself to be faithful in season and out of season. Say it again. I challenge myself to be faithful in season and out of season. All that says is whether it's good or whether it's not so good, you know what I'm gonna be? Faithful. Do that today. And let's win favor with God and with man. Be blessed.